Oh, hell yeah.
Hello everyone, Robert Robo Ma here, and welcome back to, well, actually no, this would be my first ever unboxing video on this channel. So, yeah, the new game of Destroy Humans came out, so I thought, you know, we're going to unbox this bad boy, but before we do it, let's have a look at the box, shall we? And sorry for this really amateur recording, but the box itself actually looks pretty cool. So you've got the Destroy Humans logo, the DNA Collector's Edition. You've got Crypt at the very front there with his, I can't remember what the gun's called, I'm just calling it the Heat Cannon because I remember Lights Pick on Fire. You can see he's using his psychic abilities and crap to carry the cows like you do at the start of the game and people are running. At the very top of the box is another one of Crypto, which he looks amazing on. Again, the title, Crypto there with the words, you know, DNA Collector's Edition, which is quite good. On the side, tells you everything that's in it. So inside you get, with the DNA collection, you get a skin pack, you get an eye-popping anti-stress toy, you get a bloody keychain, you get like these six liner, lithographs, like I don't know what they're called, but like basically posters, and then you get the actual statue of Crypto, his crashed UFO, and the cow, which is, I'll show off at the end of the thing. Now, at the back, it's basically the same deal. So you've got screenshots of in-game footage, which looks absolutely amazing. It tells you the same thing on the sides. There's a nice little thing of Crypto there, and then it gives you what it says. So let's quickly read that. I want to see if I can try and make it as unblurry as possible. Anyways, the cult classic returns, terrorized the people, 1950 Earth, and in the role of the evil alien Crypto 137. Harvest with DNA and bring down the US government in a faithful remake of a legendary alien invasion action adventure. Annihilate punny humans using an assortment of alien weaponry and psychic abilities. Reduce their cities to rubble with the flying saucer, one giant step on mankind. So that's what it says. And then it has like the voucher inside that gives you the skin pack there. And then on the other side, it's just the same thing as the other side, and then you turn it around and you go back to the beginning. So I love the cover art for the box. The actual box cover art looks absolutely amazing, and I'm quite excited to dig into it. I'm probably gonna put the box in display somewhere. I'm not gonna lie to myself, because like if I look around, I mean, you know, you'll get the idea, but like, oh man. Oh, it looks good. Anyways, enough chit-chat, and let's actually open up the box. Okay, so I've got my trusty pair of small scissors, and I'm just gonna cut that there. And there's another one at the back here, so I'm gonna cut that there as well. And then we're gonna open it up, see what's inside. So, oh, hang on, is this a... Ooh, it is. Is it? Ooh, yes it is. Ooh, okay. Ooh, I have an idea. Hang on. Okay, so as you can see, we have the box. So if I show it on each side, same deal. Okay, but I realized that this actual box itself isn't the actual box. The real box is inside of it. There's two separate boxes, and I don't know how I'm gonna do it, so I might just have to like go like that. And then just, oh, I don't want anything to fall out there. That's my only problem. Oh, no, hang on. Wait a minute. I just realized, since I'm an idiot, shouldn't have done that, because I can, there's things at the bottom here as well. So it is. This is just a dust cover for it. Holy crap. So there you go. You got yourself a little dust cover for it, which I think is pretty cool. And now you have the actual box. Ooh, that almost made everything fall out, which I didn't want. But that's the actual, sorry, that's the back of it. That's the actual front cover for it. And holy crap, does it look good. That looks really nice, really nice. I like that, I like that a lot. Okay, let's open it up. There isn't anything on the sides, anything I need to cut. Yeah, no, good, I can just open it right up. Huzzah! Ooh, okay.
Look, let's get a bird's eye view of everything I see here.
So you have the top, the amazing colour, but if we open this up, we get a good old look at our good old mate Crypto. Now, I don't want all that for. So I might just quickly like go like that. So we got this, which I'm guessing is the pictures and stuff, which I'll show at the end. So I'm just gonna place that down there. We got the actual copy of the game, which looks bloody amazing. I'm gonna quickly do that because I think that's got the code on it. Yeah, it does. Okay. I'm gonna do quickly do is go like that. So that's what it shows. I'm not showing the actual code. Yeah. So here's the cover. The back cover shows screenshots of the game, the cult classic returns, and the side destroy humans, and the actual front cover, which I'll show in depth later. We got our stress toy, which I'll open up in a bit, and I'll show you that as well. But yeah, and then our final thing, we got little right here, which is the keychain, which actually looks kind of cool. And then for the main thing inside, which I'll show at the end, because it's all under this foam, isn't it? Yeah, which is right there, which is in its own little box, and I'll unbox that in a bit. But yeah. Okay, so now I'm just gonna show you everything before I show you the statue, because the box of the statue looks amazing, so I'm gonna have its own little part for it. But I want to quickly show everything else first. So I'll start with like the littlest things getting bigger and bigger. So the first thing we got was that just little keychain. We got the back says, you know, destroy humans, crypto chain government property. Please retain this information for future reference. I'll just quickly open it up and have a look. Cause even like the bags and stuff, I kind of don't want to take it out because they look amazing. But this is the keychain. It looks really, really good. And now to think about it, the yellow and black kind of reminds me of the original Pandemic, like feel for like the logo and stuff. Because if the original creators was Pandemic and THQ, now it's only created by THQ. Pandemic studios have closed down, so they can't actually, you know, make any more games, but it just gives me that feel of a good little nod towards them. That's just me though. The back is all shiny, has the Destroy Humans logo on it. I don't really think you can, if I can get it to focus a little bit, yeah, that looks nice. And I can't read what it says. Oh, I thought it was a little pun instead of made in China. But that looks really, really nice. Really shiny. I like it. And the front looks amazing as well. So I thought that keychain was like really cool. And it has an awesome statue. Like a shadow as well. If you look at the shadow. That's awesome. I like that. Anyways, let's go to the next one. So next is the actual squeeze thing. Same sort of deal. It says on the packet, Crypto Eyepopper, government property. Please retain this information for future reference. With the little Destroy Humans logo at the top by THQ, Nordic instead of Pandemic. And, oh man. Okay, I'll quickly open this one up with my bare hands, like so. You know, it just kind of reminded me a little bit of, like, you know, guys, when you were a kid, you went down to McDonald's, got yourself a Happy Meal, and got yourself a little toy. It reminds me of that a little bit. There we go. Oh, got my finger stuck in that. But as you can see, we have a little crypto. Oh, he can stand up. Crypto thing, which looks really nice. The whole suit and everything looks really, really good. They put a fair amount of detail into it as well, which I actually admire. But when you squish it, does his eye pop out? No? Wait, hang on, doesn't it? But that's the whole point. Oh, yeah, okay, I can see. So, if you put it on the side, his eyes do bulge a little bit. Not much, though, but they do bulge when you squish it. So, you squish it, and his eyes don't really bulge out like they do in the thing. But if you, like, do that, his eyes... Oh! I see. You have to, like, squish your head, like... Anyways. I thought that was really cool. But, yeah. Eyes bulging out. Yeah, that's cool. I like that. I'm gonna sit that right there. And you know what? I'm gonna put the actual keychain on him like that. There you go. Hold the keychain, pal. Okay, now after that, we'll have a look at the whole
card stuff. So it comes in a fairly interesting package. I might have to just move you guys out the way for now. But it comes in like this cardboard packaging thing that has Crypto's face and Destroy Humans on it. It doesn't have the joke like the other them, the rest of them, but the actual pictures themselves actually look quite good. So I'm guessing there's one for each level. But yeah, so it is. Oh, that actually looks really good. I like that one. I like that one a lot. Oh, okay. So these must be like the loading screens or what? When, because you know like how when you load in the missions and stuff has like the really weird loading, well not really weird, but like it has a loading screen and it tells you the name of the map. That's what the kind of feel I'm getting from this, so. Oh, that looks awesome. That looks really nice. So we'll just quickly go like a whole slide by for each one. So there's that one, which looks really nice. Then there's the crypto one with the nuke in the background. The like balloon things, so when you fly your foe, you don't blow up into it. You got the, I forgot what his name was, I haven't played Destroy Humans in ages, but yeah, like the basically the leader. This one looks really nice as well. You got like the donut shop and the radio station when you have to go talk to the doctor in the original game, or like the news broadcaster. Then at the end, you got like the rest of the beach and stuff, which I thought looks really nice. This was like probably one of the hardest levels in the original game, personally, just for me. But oh man, I love this one to the farm. The farm one looks like really nice, and like, oh man, I love the amount of detail I put into this though. And then we go back to the original one, so I'm gonna put that quickly back in the slip. But that looks really nice though. Like it actually, I really, really excited to play this game. Holy crap! And now for the last bit, which we all really need to see, which is the actual cover for the game. So, Destroy Humans, the cover, as I showed you before, looks really, really nice. It's the same box art they used on the box before, which I really like, because the actual box art looks amazing, and so does the cover for this. The side has Destroy Humans, has Destroy Humans logo on it, and then the back is basically the same as the box. Cult Classic explaining the same sort of thing, except, you know, has the screenshots and everything. But if I compare this, right, so if I go like that, or really like that, if I do that and then I get the original cover and put it side by side, they actually look really nice with each other, right? So I loved the original Destroy Humans game. I loved it, and I'm excited to play the new one. I replayed PS2 version of Destroy Humans not that long ago on my channel, on the, I think it was either Twitch or on this channel, when they brought the PS2 version onto the PS4. So technically, this is the third Destroy All Humans game that's made it onto the PS4. The original first and second game made it as a PS2 backwards compatible thing that you can get in the PlayStation Store, which I think is now like only $12 or so, but it will be on sale mainly due to this game coming out. And yeah, but now, since that's all out the way, we get the main attraction, which is the statue, which is the reason why I got this collector's edition, because the statue looked amazing. So let's open it up. Okay, so ta-da. This is the actual statue itself, the Destroy All Humans Crypto and Cow statue, which looks bloody spectacular. And I love the photo of Crypto there. That photo looks awesome. That looks bloody so good. Now, as you saw the top, it has Destroy All Humans Crypto and Cow. On the side, I'm pretty sure is the box art like the same of them. Yes, it is. Which I actually really like the box art there. So that's the actual statue. So you got the Crypto and Cow, you got the statue in there and what it looks like before we open it up. And then, you know, THQ, their logo's there, 14 plus, because you have to be, older than 14 to look at a statue. So, yeah, and on the other side is the original box art as well. But that's the statue inside of it, if you can really see it. But yeah, so we might as well, you know, just take a look at it and hope for the best. Yeah. I just got this little part open because this was going to be a pain to do with the camera in hand. But let's actually open it up. The box looks amazing. Even in the box, I kind of don't want to open it because it just looks really nice. Oh, why is this always this side that screws me when I'm trying to open stuff up? Like, it doesn't matter what I try to unbox, it's always at one side. So, again, playing back, nothing there. But the statue's inside, so we're going to go like that. Get that. This one, open it like that. And then what we're going to try and do is pull the statue out. So I'm going to go do that because that's the statue right there. And then we're just going to have a look at it and see how it looks. So, Lego. Okay, and that's it out of the packaging. Now we're just going to need to cut open these little bits and then build it together. And that'll basically be that. And then we'll have a look at the statue, shall we?
Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls from all around the South Pop world, I'd like to play a little song to rub the copyright lawyers wrong. You'll dance so hard they'll think you're spastic, but it's all good, the song's fantastic. Beat so hot they're pyroclastic, this is a certified hood classic. She's my baby, I did not before, and it's driving me crazy. But look what I found, just lying in the street, a little piece of time in the middle of a beach beach.
Oh, baby, pop your pussy like this, shake your body, don't stop, don't miss, just do it, do it.
Thank you, son, work your mind is.
Stop your proceed, cause this is what you need, what you need. Stop your proceed, cause this is what you need, what you need. Stop your proceed, cause this is what you need, what you need.